This is a lucky time for your personal affairs and activities, for starting new interests, for building personal relationship, and for new beginnings. So use this opportune period to get the utmost of your wants, needs, and close attachments. A good time with financial activities, financial gain, financial investment, wealth growth, dealing with the smart people of the money-minded kind. So anything that has to do with investment and policy can now be improved and taken advantage of. Negotiation, discussion, meetings, interviews are rather critical. It could lead to a lot of cross-current, danger of accidents on the road, breakdown of equipment and computers, even vehicles. So this is a period when you cannot be in a rush to get things done, or you may get yourself more complicated than you anticipate. A good period for home, family, domestic matters, property affairs and interests, buying, selling, renting, improving, adding comfort and luxury on the home front. A lovely time for love, romance, social activities, parties, outings, sporting events, and meeting up with friends or them appearing and wanting you to be a part of their action. A troubled time when negative people, situation, a lot of liabilities, a lot of pressure and demands. Whatever it is, when you're up to it, attend to the most important thing, and when you're down, take a retreat, take time out, and go for jogging, sauna, or whatever floats your boat and make you happy. A good time for partnership, joint venture, close union, collaboration, team spirit, soulmate, win-win situation, and getting a lot of good support from outside. A lovely time for reshuffle, reorganization, loans, credit, dealing with bankers, financiers, tapping and finding new avenues and revenues of resources. A good period for overseas matters, foreign travel, dealing with those in power, in authority, and in influence. This is an excellent period for higher study, for dealing with upskills, migration, travel, are excellent. This is a good time for your career ambition, work matters, work development, future planning, master planning, get your best A-team and galvanize your plans and policy. They can result tremendously well. A problem time for group activities. You find that this party is against that and trying to use you in between. This is not the time to put too much of your hope and expectation. You could be disappointed by others. Bad period for gamble, risk-taking. And at this time, try to be extra careful about the group you mix with. Try to be more selective. C situation could come to an end. So there could be breakup, separation, and a lot of unpleasantness and emergency, even hospitalization or poor health condition of your own or that of close to you. Do be careful of falls, accidents, and injury. And if you have sleep deprivation, see the doctor and do something about it. Try to overcome this malady of illness.